But there's one thing I have that you'll never, ever, ever have. I have the blade.
How can you miss someone you've never met? Cause I need you now, but I don't know you yet. Find me soon.
Yeah, I'm seeing a lot of people that seem to be in our territory right now. Hippity hoppity, get off my property.
Cause lately it's been got half a heart to give.
Is it updated? Yes! Number one in potatoes!
Well, tell me, are
officer, I drop kicked that child in self defense. You gotta believe me.
Sugar and cream.
10 hearts. Oh, I'm kind of thirsty.
I'm gonna waste that needless
amount. Yeah, lately it's been hard.
I had to take a break from drowning to drink a glass of water.
The sun for hearts.
And I know it's, there's something going on. It's like you see the little cogs turning. Oh, we pressed the emotes again.
But I only got half a heart.
Is there a reason, Techno?
Guys. Okay, I deafened by accident. But guys, you need to listen to what I'm about to tell you. Subscribe to Technoblade.
Get him off.
That is all.
That is not cool, bro.
It's right, Tom. If we won't partake,
I had to say it. I had to do that at least once.
What the fuck?
You didn't want to be a bad guy.
How can you miss someone you've never met?
Is within my calculations.
Cause I need you now, but I don't know you yet.
It's all...
But can you find me soon, because I'm in my head.
You have to treasure every dirt block, yeah, because if one falls into the void, there's no way to replace it. And as you carefully navigate your absurd circumstance, you gain a new appreciation for the few things you have as you meticulously use them to their fullest effect. With nothing but some ice, lava, and saplings, you slowly transform this empty expanse into a world of your very own. Skyblock teaches us that no matter how ridiculous the odds may seem, within us resides the power to overcome these challenges and achieve something beautiful. That one day, we'll look back at where we started and be amazed by how far we've come.